So basically, his producer brought him Sigur Rós. He watches it. He goes, "Yeah, Anders, what do you think?" And Anders goes, "My son just met him. Pretty cool." And Lars goes, "All right, well, send him the letter." And the letter was, you know, "Are you game?" And so I guess the first test was, let's time how long it takes for this mother to send his dick over the internet, you know. And it was like 20 minutes, you know. So they were like, "All right, kid's ready."